see, we're... Looks like we're trapped in up some more fuel over there. I'm gonna start moving this stuff into here. Let's get this room completely finished. I'm working on the roof right now. Let's do some exploring. How about, let's do this one. Let's see, we're gonna send Jane. He should do a good job at that. So we're building this extra room so we can set up that, the radio tower thing. Food fabricator that will come in handy. Let's see what we got for research going on. Got the laser pistol being worked on right now. Can't wait for these things too, that we can get a better room. Advanced furniture. Cool. Solar roof. An elevator. Guns and fortifications. Nice. I think what it is when you unlock certain things, it unlocks more objects. I could probably open up this whole room. Get rid of these walls here. Cancel the expedition. Jason not reached powder balloon. Abandoned plan. Oh. No, he's already out there. Okay, I'm pretty sure that I see the remains of a human-made camp. There is no movement or smoke around it. It must be abandoned. Go there immediately. An almost collapsed shelter leaning on the remains of an escape pod in a row of graves already covered with moss. This was the site that upon I searched what was left of the shelter and the pod and scavenged some scraps. That is when I saw it. A skeleton arm, a laser pistol, the rest of the body nowhere to be seen. Uh oh. Everybody's sleeping? Wait a minute, where's. Oh, okay. Why are they sleeping in the floor? Hey, wake up. I didn't mean for you to wake up and go do other things. I meant for you to go get in your beds. These trees themselves, or do I have to tell them to go harvest them? Insufficient fuel. Yikes. Thank you. good though. We want 4. As long as they don't hit the house. Yeah, I'm not gonna observe manure. we want to start setting up something for animals too. I think we probably could set it up on this side. Now where are the fences at? Or do I not have fences yet? Ladders. That's new too. A balcony. Can do a second floor. So if we did like a ceiling, what ceiling? Where should we do this? I want to try this out once. Now what is this section here? Second, we could maybe have their bedrooms. I was kind of wanting to do like a separate living quarters, like their own little cabins, which I might still do that. Maybe do like small cabins so they have their own houses, which would be pretty cool. Let's see. Let's try building. What we're gonna do is try building a few little houses. Then they're gonna have to come in and out, though. I'm gonna try this one. But I don't have any bricks yet. Let's see, is there one that's got a hole in the floor? Is there interior walls? Floors, balcony. can we do a second story? I should be able to do a second story if there's gonna be, if there's ladders. I don't think I would want to climb a ladder like that inside my house though. Now that I have the... Can I do a second story now that I have that? Okay. Well, I probably should, gotta keep my eye on that too. See, signal flare raised from the sky. It must be another survivor. Wow, okay. Yeah, let's be definitely, hopefully they got enough fuel back in the balloon. Yes, they do. Okay, good. Signal flare. Okay, I'm too late. Make my lights twisted on the ground, not far from the crash site. It looked like they were attacked by something. I won't be able to salvage anything in one go, but I'll mark the spot of possible return. Get out there before you get attacked. definitely need some new shoes. I think we need to make some shirts. We gotta get some people working on shirts. Starting to rot. Yes, I gotta work on getting this. If I get this emptied, then I can break it down or move it. Sleeping on the floor. If I give them their own house. Attack it. Oh, I definitely need more wood too. Where in the world did he go? let's get him working on some wood. Mark plants to be cut. Cutting crops could lead to loss of harvest. Okay, yeah, we don't need to do that. How about, this is a pretty good piece of wood here. There we go, we'll get them working on that. Cause we gotta get the wood in here, they're never gonna finish this house. We gotta speed things up. At least we're sitting better for the food-wise now. It's so weird how we hardly have anything. I remember past games, it's like this would be completely packed with stuff. For some reason, I'm not getting the... not getting it stored up like I used to. I want to get rid of this. Easy. Farming, food, where's the production? Still got all the same luxury stuff, furniture, housing, storage, freezer. There we go. That'll be better. How's our house coming? Starting to get there. I'm just curious if they're gonna be able to get upstairs. I don't know if that leaves an opening in the floor. It's taking forever to get to it for some reason. Where should we put it? Yeah, it should be okay. It's kind of unusual looking, but... And then we'll get some furniture and stuff in there. Probably don't need that fire going. Okay, there we go. Let's push the bumper on. Turn this off. Was that not? Could be why they didn't want to be in there. Oh, they're still waiting to turn it off. Still on fire though. Oh, is that fireplace still on? Oh, it is. Yike. That out. Once they get working on the stuff, they build it pretty quick. Grenade. Respirator. That'll come in handy. First aid kit. Wine making. She's been sleeping in one of the other rooms. Nobody's coming to turn this thing off. We'll disassemble it, seeing it's... They're not turning it off. Stuff grows really, really slow. Okay, now we're gonna start decorating this place. Just over. see a great ball. A giant ball of fire crashed from the sky. Should probably go check it out. Shooting stars. So this must be the one they were talking about. Send Mel on this one. Water's rotting. Let's see, place provides comfortable during rest. Wooden. I would think leather would not be comfortable. Leather's the only one that we've got. I thought we had internal walls too. I'm seeing just external walls. Delivery drone. Some interesting rocks where the meteor fell. They likely contain ores. Collect whatever you can. Nice. And we want to put like storage, so they have a place to put stuff. Medicine. Storage. That way they can kind of store what they want. Whose house are we going to have this be? That's what I wanted. Whoops. Let's see. We will make this. Let's see, how does Mel and... We want to make sure they like each other. If we're going to put them in the same house. Chloe likes chain. That's good. Let's see. When you have musical instruments, you have music. The music is everywhere, and I need to make a party. Gather at 1900. Great idea. Okay, let's see. Jane and Chloe like each other a little bit, so we're gonna put them in this house. They both work hard. They can have their own house. Assign this one to Jane. And assign this bed. We'll be Chloe's. See, she likes to sleep on the floor for some reason. Oh, I probably should... This is a balcony. It should have places for people to sit out on the balcony, wouldn't you think? But we have to have a door. Let's see. Let's move. We're gonna move this here if it will sit there. Yep, move that there. And we're gonna make... That room's gonna be a little bit smaller, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna make a wall this way. And we're gonna remove this. And then we're gonna put a door right there. And then what we'll do is, can we make the balcony bigger? I was thinking, you know, it's like I want the balcony to come out farther. I guess it won't. Let's see, chairs. Just have places to sit out here on the... Well, that's weird. What's the point of a balcony if you can't sit out on it? Should be able to be back farther. I guess we're not having people sit out on the balcony. I think that's where we're gonna leave off this episode. Thank you so much for watching. What do you think about getting everybody their own houses like this? Like two to a house or something? I think that'd be pretty cool. And we can make that other big building just strictly a workplace. And they have their houses so they don't have to live in their working place. Okay, oh, wait a minute, what was that? Was that the drone? Transporting wood. Oh, that's cool. Next episode, we got to work on this orbital radio, too. Get a couple more of these drones. That's pretty awesome. Okay, we'll mess around with this in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day.